Benjamin Banneker was born November 9, 1731, in Ellicott Mill, Maryland. Banneker's father was an ex-slave named Robert, and his mother, Mary Banneke. She was a freed black woman, making him a freeborn child, because the status of the mother oftentimes determined the status of the child. For a brief period, Banneker attended a one-room Quaker school, but he was primarily self-educated and read as much as possible. It is said he had natural, mechanical, and mathematical abilities. As an adolescent, he engineered an irrigation system for the family farm, which would help sustain the farm for decades to come. In his early 20s, he disassembled a watch, learned how it worked, and constructed his own wooden clock that was accurate and ran for more than half a century. By this time, individuals around town became aware of his intellect and skills. And in 1791, Banneker was hired to survey territory for the nation's capital city, Washington, D.C. In 1792, he compiled and published his almanac, which included scientific information such as weather forecasts, tide tablets, lunar and solar eclipses, the rising and setting of the sun and celestial bodies, amongst other things, and general information. In between the years of 1792 and 1797, he published a total of 6 almanacs. He wrote a letter to then Secretary of the State Thomas Jefferson, verifying that blacks are indeed equal and not inferior to any race, and that his works were evident of so. Benjamin Banneker was an astronomer, scientist, and engineer, and today is still one of the most famous African Americans in history.